Family is in mourning the loss of their loved one this morning after she was found dead inside her Sacramento apartment.
Officers found the elderly woman dead while they were doing a welfare check at her home on Norwood Avenue near Bell. KCR3's Brian Hickey joining us now live near the investigation with what we're learning about it this morning.
Yeah, and they're still out here this morning investigating this crime. You can see off in the distance there the breezeway where there's crime tape, and most of their activity is focused on the second floor there where they've been coming and going from an apartment up there with bags of evidence looking into this homicide now is what they're calling this. After they were called out here last night at just after 8 o'clock, about 8:13 according to police, they were called out here when the family had not heard from the woman in about a day, and they had come out here and then asked officers for help, and when they made entry into the home, that is when they found the woman deceased inside the apartment. And at this point, based on what they found inside, they're calling this a homicide.
Due to the preliminary investigation and the circumstances on scene, homicide detectives have been called out, and they're determining this to be a homicide at this point.
And they're not releasing any more details on what they found inside, but do believe foul play is involved in this crime here. And again, that is why they're still out here investigating this morning. And not only do they have that part of the breezeway taped off with crime tape, but also a large part of the parking lot in the back of the Willow Tree Apartments here off of Norwood as well. So still some activity out here after being out here all night long collecting evidence on this homicide of a woman in her 70s. Off of Norwood, I'm Brian Hickey, KCRA 3 reports.